Justin Verlander facing the Yankees for the second time this season.
Verlander coming off a gem, a 2-hour, 6-minute, 8-inning effort. Outstanding. Probably his best start this year.
So that signifies the end of the line for Justin Verlander. 6 scoreless innings. He did walk 4, but he seemed to be quite strategic. Gave up 2 hits. Of course, no runs. He struck out 6, and he did it with 98 pitches.